This is bad. The last liberal who came to town nearly got themselves killed. Remember when your cousin Earl brought that girl home from California? She had her armpit hair braided. She did. JJ saw it. And she chained herself to the local steak in the rough barbecue and refused to leave until they started serving salads. You know what happened to her? She got her foot ran over by a garbage truck. Did so, ran right over her foot.